done things I'm not proud of. Time to start making up for it. What's up?
No. Snow is so beautiful until it's stepped upon.
Behind you! Ah!
Yes, keep it. 5, 4.
Behind you!
3, 2, 1. Yes, keep it. Round 1.
Alright, we are off to the open season here tonight with your Samsons versus Guilford Titans.
A taste of
Moira, Crypto on Orisa, Nyx, Machine on Reaper, and the right off the bat. Nyx rocking Bad Priest. Deadly Kitten on Hanzo.
Enemy sighted.
Points is unlocked here. Teams are going to start making their plays. Rufus, they're able to make a nice recovery off the ledge. However, gave the Samsons enough time to push right off.
Enemy mopped.
See some action here now as Hanzo continues to just drop some damage down. Bastion now in the corner, getting a lot of damage. Soldier trying to pick it up. Samson's doing everything they can to hold on. Doesn't quite pay off. Sheen goes down, and they will be working on recovering. The Bastion switch really, really ripping through the Samsons there. No good strong answer at that time. Crypto switching it up to Doomfist. We have Deadly Kitten now.
Not so fast.
Changing up to different DPS as well. They're working their way into the team. Nyx switching over to Mercy off of Baptiste. As Reaper goes down, Samson's having a hard time breaching that doorway. Now Doomfist behind. Picks up a kill. Samson's getting pushed back to his spot. Harder and harder as the Bastion continues to leave the pressure up on the Samsons. There'll be a regroup here and they'll get a chance to start making new plays. 50% now, a little over halfway on the objective for the Titans. We're still diving deep. Gonna look for that Resurrect potentially. Not gonna get it, but instead switch over to the Resurrect or to the Healing Beam. Damage output here from the Titans really wounding the Samsons. Ultimate coming out from Bastion.
Hello.
Tokyo picks up Crypto on the point. Nice kill there by Sheen, and he's gonna drop the ult. It's interrupted, unfortunately, right away by Doomfist there. Not gonna work out for the Samsons. Overtime, gotta get on the point. The point resets the timer, and down goes the final Samson. However, we see moving in now. Crypto on Orisa trying something, doesn't quite get it, and the time is gonna run out for the Samsons. There goes the first objective to the Titans. We'll be right back.
I've got you in my sights.
Score 0-1.
Shed the weight of your doubts, and your mind will become clear.
Round 2, Samson's looking to recover from the first objective here. Had a good start, sort of got overpowered as the character switches came out. Nyx now on Zenyatta. Gonna seek to do kind of a change up here and kind of a mixture of damage and healing. Zenyatta is really powerful for that, although one of the squishier healers has to be very careful about pushing that bar. less sustainable hero. Can't heal himself except through the support techniques. And Doomfist just pushing right through the team once again.
I'm not.
Doomfist
done.
Causing a big problem here. This Confucius for the Titans. Playing well. Try and land some shots here. Puts a good shot on the head for Doomfist. Not enough. Pocket healing was just too powerful here. We're going to keep on trying to make that pressure, but Doomfist now on the back line is going to cause some problems for Samson. We see a Discord Orb coming back onto the Samson. Titans have also switched to Zenyatta. Pull. Not quite enough, and now Doomfist is going to have a free run here of the supports on the back line for the Samsons. Strong plays coming out.
Death walks again.
I'm not checking in.
Hey, I'm under attack.
Over here. See Anna now. Trying to counteract Doomfist.
This is Meteor Strike.
A little strange there. The sleep should have landed on that. I don't know if it's a particular ability to ignore the status effect. Potential. Right as he comes around the corner, just damage immediately coming out. Risa here. Tank is pulling up. Tough stun there, pounded against the wall. Once again, Doomfist causing some big problems for Samson. Finally gets put to sleep, but unfortunately it's too late now. And we won't be able to capitalize. Another sleep dart goes astray, unfortunately. Gonna be difficult for the Samsons to recover at the end of there. Doomfist really causing a big problem for the Samsons. Gonna have to find an answer for that as soon as we return here. High damage output from the soldier as well, obviously a strong backup as well as Bastion, both looking for damage for the two. We'll be right back as they set up the next round. I believe we are into the next map, so we'll be right back.
Thank you.
I've still got it.
Stay sharp.
No.
It's harder to keep you alive when you're distracted.
You cannot escape.
focus on Eichenbald.
I'm under attack.
Push into the back area, not quite going to succeed here. Under the arch, tricky spot to try and push through. Always close the problem. Soldier putting some damage out. And unfortunately gets picked up by the Sigma. Nixon point goes down. Moira trying to hold Crypto together here. Out of mech, not gonna happen. And the Samsons continue to push back a little ways. Quick regroup here and be back at it. Nick's trying to push forward. Player down. And so pause is happening mid-match. Samson's looking like they may have to reset now after that pause.
Much better.
Nick's nearly picking up the tracer there, doesn't quite finish it off, and then is approached by Echo and taken down.
Still open for me.
Enemy in my sight. Cure for all the veils.
Time to take
over. I will.
Aligning
sentry positions.
Adaptive circuit engaged. Winston.
Making our way onto the point, following Winston. Unfortunately, going to get attacked here by a tracer. Slips away, manages to keep some pressure back on the point. Samson making a good effort here. Colette doing their best to stay alive. Finally gets picked up by the Echo, as does Winston. Samson's now unable to push further onto point. Getting in nano boost, unfortunately doesn't pay off as Sigma gets a powerful stun to counteract the ult. Samson will lose the first round going into the second.
crush them.
Ha! The planet is not going to save itself.
Hello.
More field research? Grand.
Just another day in the office.
Heute Seemann.
Pain is inevitable.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
You cannot escape me.
Samson's continuing on defense here. And an immediate blitz here, looking like, from the Titans. Doomfist out again, working hard to flank, and pulling the Samson out of position really paid off to take Crypto down on Zarya, counteracting the tank, now working to pick up the supports, just cannot be brought down. We got a pocket healer just doing all the damage, and unable to pick them off fast enough to make a difference here as the Titans push on to the point. And that'll do it for the first round. Samson's go down 2-0 now in this series, and we will be right back as the next map gets set up.
Thank you.
Knowledge is its own reward.
Down 2-0 in the series. Gonna try and work some magic here on the attacking side now. Seeing Confucius once again on Doomfist. Trying to control the momentum of the match. Tokyo now separated, appears to be disconnected. Your team. But that may help the Samsons. Coming from Nicolette on Mercy. Nick's now on the Moira side of things. Samson's with the extra player. Now picking up Barth Vader. Confucius in a tight spot. And Dittodak goes down on his own missiles. Finally taking down Confucius, and Samson secure the first checkpoint.
Get out of my way. The barrier appears.
What's doing you?
What a curious feeling.
The enemy outnumbers us.
We see Doomfist going up. Does manage to evade getting killed, and it's going to do a lot of output a lot of damage here on the Sand Fiend. Sigma Crypto holding on as long as possible, unable to hold the entire time. And now the Sand Fiend are going to work their way back. It appears the Titans have returned to full strength. Deadly Kitten going down to a rocket from Dedoak. Resurrection coming out from the Samson side. Doomfist going to try and cause some havoc again here. Samson side. Sheen now picking up Dedoak. Tokyo leaving once again from the match, putting the Titans at a 4v5 disadvantage, and another pause comes out. We'll be right back. And the teams are back. A little exchange there, a little friendly banter between the teams. Looks like now we are right in the deep of it, and we'll see if the Titan player is able to maintain connection at this point. Proving to be a difficult match for the Titans if they lose that fifth player once again.
Hello. Greetings.
Over
there.
Samson's still working to get the payload a little bit further here.
You can't hide. Enemy here.
And big damage going out there from the Samson, but Doomfist, of course, able to leap out of the damage zone there. Coming back once again. Defense makes sure shutting down some of the damage put out by this soldier. Venom Mine going down. And now we're going to see some punishment here from Zeba Crypto. Now trying to prevent that Doomfist from pushing back into the Samson's team once again. Charging up the punch doesn't pay off this time. Confucius goes down. And Samson's are up two players as Zeba gets put to sleep and now has to deal with a little bit of extra damage. Going to put her in a little bit of a precarious situation. Does she pick up the soldier? Not quite. Gonna try again, getting healed over and over again though. Now into mech. And safe from immediate kill. Gets put to sleep once more. And we see a character swap here from the Titan side. And the Samsons go down.
60 seconds remaining.
The wolf awakened.
Enemy sighted.
We need to move the payload.
Nick's choosing not to pick up the power-up while they are unhealable because of Anna's ability. And Kiriko's trying to keep up with the damage, not quite going to do it. Confucius now in a... commanding a position once again. Samson's going to be running low on time. Going to see the dragon come out trying to punish that hallway hold. Instead, Doomfist just comes out. Instant team. Samson's have to touch the payload here. First he does get on. Not going to be quite enough at that time. And the bomb is not quite going to make it off, so Crypto will unfortunately pass here. Now the time will unfortunately pass, and Crypto will go down without being able to use the ultimate, use the self-destruct of the mech. Switching sides. Sides will switch here, and Samson's will have another attempt to stay in the match here tonight. Noticing some dropped frames, so I'm going to flip it over here. Relic. So we can get a little better performance. Automaton E54. Your kind left a grave wound on this world. Come to think of it, I suppose we aren't so different.
Stay out of trouble, Nana.
As long as you get into plenty.
Yes, ma'am.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Alright, the Samsons are up to hold the payload back. A little over the first checkpoint, nearly to the second checkpoint for the Samsons. They're gonna put that pressure back onto the Titans if they can. A bit of an early shot there from Sheen, but he runs Fist down sooner than he wants. So that attempt on Doomfist. Really putting a lot of effort into Doomfist and not putting quite enough back into the support characters to keep him alive. He's a difficult champion to kill in the first place, and so as we see here, when he's well supported with an Anna, it looks like, and. Sure who the other support is for Titans right now, but definitely does not make the match any easier for the Samsons if they can't work around Doomfist to pick up some supports and DPS. The tank is doing a good job of keeping everybody alive, creating problems for the Samsons that they have to deal with immediately, and unable to work to pick up those support characters. Attempt made by Nicolette to help the team hang in there, but not quite going to be enough as Confucius picks up Nicolette and Tokyo picks up Crypto. Good attempt by Sheen. Quite pay off as Dedoac picks up Sheen. But it does go down to the Widowmaker for the Samsons. And now dealing with Moira on top of everything else. And the Samsons will stop this push temporarily. We'll see if Tokyo can hang in there. Tokyo picks up Sheen, and that leaves only Crypto now, which is not going to do it. Samson's going to have a very hard time holding this position at this point. Another kitten now doing everything he can. Doesn't quite land it. And the Samsons will go down 3-0 tonight. Strong play by the Titans. not a lot to do there besides keep practicing up and come back stronger next time. Really nice showing by the Titans. Some powerful plays. This Confucius on Doomfist created real problems for the Samsons. No strong counters came out to deal with that issue, so that will be the match for tonight, and tune in next week. Thanks for watching.